This a rematch from 2 weeks ago on Nitro, when, remember, at the conclusion, when Sting handed Rick Steiner the baseball bat.
That's exactly right, and he handed him the baseball bat. We all wonder what it was about. Steiner, Rick Steiner, was going to hit him with it, but Scott stepped in front of him. The chant of "We want Sting."
Me too. Let's get this over with.
And that's from the WCW fans. They want him back. But apparently it is too late. Where is he? He made a brief appearance and then nothing. Has he disappeared? The referee, Randy Anderson, looking around.
He was at the top of the catwalk. It's got to take him several minutes to get down to the next level. There he is.
The fans see him.
I don't see him.
No, neither. We haven't picked him up yet with our cameras. There you see him pointing. It's right across the way. Oh, my. Oh, my. What a moment this is. Sting. There he is.
No ball back.
You're right.
That don't mean he doesn't have one on him, though, in that coat someplace or something. This doesn't smell right to me.
There he's got a ball bat. What, did he pick that up from a fan or something?
Boy, you got me.
Situation surrounding Sting just simply becomes more confusing by...
Wait, there are two Stings. One's got a bat.
Who's who?
I don't know. At first thought, I would think it's the one on the left. It's the one on the left because he's acting a little bit darker than the one on the right.
Don't touch your dial.
This is as bizarre as it's ever been.
Whoa. Little BP practice now, huh?
And Scott Steiner has the other bat. The Steiners have the bats. They both turn their back on the Steiners.
Oh, yeah! That's the NWO Sting! He just creamed him!
That's Sting!
Take that, Bischoff.
That's a message to the NWO. From this mysterious man who now is walking out. All the way out.
He's not going back to the dressing room area at all.
And if during the first hour you thought he was part of the NWO, and Brain, I know you always have, I think the answer is no.
It looks that way now, no, but I don't know.
But what is going on in his mind? Why does he still do the things he's doing?
And you notice something, Shivani? He hasn't uttered a word in months.
Not since the 16th of September have we heard Sting talk. Wow. This scene has left us breathless. Hulk Hogan will be out here next. Don't you dare go away.
Next.